And I'm not dying because I want someone to maybe not do the fucking death counter like they said. Elden Ring. It's a different save file. I am yet to determine when this will be released as edited videos, because I do intend to do it at some point, just so you know. Why am I bald? Respectfully, how on earth do I stop these alerts going off? This is the void! Hello? I'm just gonna... No. We will be doing the death counter. I'll be looking to you guys to keep up with it. If you don't mind. I'm going to start the game now. I'm probably going to add the camera to it as well.
Stop!
Shush! For the love of the Lord! Right. I need to, One! Get the gameplay capturing. That's job number one, Brett.
Are you there?
Wait, what is that now? What is that? What is that? Oh, right, okay. Right, Pura the Latex Queen. Made the correct border turn up, everybody. Apparently. If it had liked to be the right size. I don't know how that happened. I went to get rid of everything so I could finally start the game. Alright, there you go. There you go. We're going with retro border, guys. There you go. There you go. Oh my god, my brain. Right. Just so we can all get on the same page. This is my guy. I found the cat imp head. Still zero deaths. That's what matters. And I'm not dying because I want someone to maybe not do the fucking death counter like they said. Now, if memory serves, somewhere around here, there was a hole in the ground that I wanted to go down. Okay, I'm now realizing that I can't see the bottom. Kappa. No, I don't want to do that, actually. I really thought that was content. Maybe I won't die, though. You know? Maybe it's just one of those things where it's misty now, but if I go in... You know, I go in and then the fog clears and my feet land and there's content there. First death, everybody. First death. Is it really a death if it's... self-inflicting? Haven't we got another word for that, you know? Can we put one on that counter and not the death counter? Can we do that? Can we have a separate one? You have a golden sword. Drop it. What the fucking hell? Okay. Joke's on me, because you're climbing the mountain. Okay. All right. Don't start! No! Woohoo! Oh, that's a lot of health. Alright, see you, Bear of the Big Blue Bitch! I'm not interested! I haven't been interested in such a long time! Oh my god, the shadow. Dude! Oh yeah, the horse. Run! Ow! Run. Run. Oh my god. Whoa. Run. What are you doing? Don't break the trees! Oh, shit! Oh, thanks.
Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.
Oh. No! Oh, the horse has a double jump! How long has the horse had a double jump? Has the horse always had a double jump? Oh. Just add that to the list of things I haven't known for 10 hours. I'm just saying, dude, this game's got graces and tears. Someone over at Bandai Namco decided that they liked me. Someone. Oh, hello. Oh! Good news, everyone! It's a hyperactive, ethereal, ithril. The Dark Souls 3 Ice Place Knight. He did a 3 that time. He inflicts bleed as well. I was so close, dude. I don't know how I didn't make it. That is false. Oh, okay, never mind. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage both ways. Oh shit.
Why you do 3? I swear
it was 2 last time. Maybe I just didn't pay attention correctly. That's just as likely. Okay. Damn it. I really tried to time that. Dude, back up a bit. Oh my god, press the advantage more. You're awful, dude. Don't make me get on the horse. What? I'll beat the hell out of you. Don't do it. Don't do it again. Oh, I have a flask. Ah! That actually terrified me. There's something about something just riding towards you at mock speed. Not fun. I thought that was going to be a drag attack and that was going to hurt me then. Sugar booger. Oh my. Yeah, I'm feeling like I could probably have done with some magic right about now. Wait. No, wrong one. I can't summon! Shit. Well, I am definitely dead. The fact you follow up from that slam with... Jesus! Confidence is the major boss killer. All you gotta do is actually believe in yourself, get a little aggressive, do what you need to do, don't mess up your opportunity to do a guard break when you could have and get more damage, don't get scared by the teleportation, and get your licks in. Crikey and Mickey Mouse, mate! Well, that was just unfortunate because I really thought you were gonna. Hey, Penwell with the 23 months! Cheers to you, hey, how you doing? Nice to see you, nice shite! He's a quick one, isn't he? Wow. Oh, come off of it! He did actually. He came. As long as it was the ground. Darrowill. This is one of those I want to leave and come back. But my pride will not let me, because this does not seem like that much of a hard boss. Thank you, Lacune, for the 1,000 bits. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Nice to see you. Cheers.
I'm not losing my top spot.
Thank you so much. Oh, I thought I could backstab. Oh, you could front stab if you weren't a stupid piece of running shit! Idiots. Idiot tanks! Thank you! That was lucky! Damn it! Stick my dick in your head! Yes! Don't forget to fry the rice! No idea why I said that. Shit! Stay over there. Ooh. Don't forget that you can always die in a Souls game. Doesn't matter how low their health is, they still hurt. And I am stupid. You're in a library. Shove it up your ass. First try, guys. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go down. I feel like down might be safe, although... I'm not actually sure anymore. I am going to regret this, but that isn't going to stop me from doing it. Should have got a right. Trigger off a heavy attack. Should have done that. Wowzers! Oh, I've heard about using your head, but I don't think it's what they meant. Uh-oh. Great! You've got a weapon, mate! Damn it! Oh, bad... Alright. I was going to say I pressed the button. What I actually did is... Okay, comment down below or put in the chat if you feel me on this one. I held it for some reason. I held it. Oh, wow, you're shooting feathers! They're really not in it to win it with the whole, So that bit. You know, you're a ranged guy. And then you just out of nowhere did a diving headbutt. That's one thing. Going through the fucking wall! That's some bullshit! Thank you for telling me it was... To be fair, I feel bad that we kind of went down on you. Went in on you real hard. Not what I just said. Valentine's Day is that way. Jesus. Oh, what the hell? Wrong button. Wait, hang on. Am I high? I might be. Never mind. Ignore me. I thought I only had 3 Estes a second ago. And now I've got 5. Am I right in saying that, or am I high?
Flashback.
Really does. You know what? I know. I really should do that. I don't want to do that. I want to use new spells, but I don't have any at the minute, so what's the point in doing that, you know? Idiot Brett, wrong one. Just to make sure I don't have another one. There you go. Just to make sure.
Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain.
Oh, this is bad vibes. Leonine Misbegotten. Sorry, mate. Can we speak the Queen's English? What's your name? I'll call you Leo. Oh wow. Yeah. Great. Great damage. Oh, my God. Right. Yeah. 3 or less. Very kind of you. Gotta say. Bastard! I'm not kidding. Whoops. I am not kidding. What? Square off? I don't want to do this because it's going to... Remind me to check that at some point. I don't want to do that because it'll waste my FP, which I need for this. You like spells, bitch? Huh. Nine. Nine. Oh, wow. Also, did I say something about a werewolf boss? This is werewolf-esque, as far as I'm concerned. Oh, shit, got cocky. Oh. That should have hit me. Like, it budged me. It moved me. Oh, yeah. No! 8. Yeah, perfect. Thanks, noble sorcerer man. Time for me to heal. Got some rare things. Stranger, please chill. Are you allergic to drafts? Shit. Yeah, misbegotten. You're gonna misbeget got. That's what you're gonna get. Well, that was cocky, Brett. I forgot about that. Sugar! Stop. That guy was useless, but goddamn if it wasn't funny. I mean, he wasn't useless. He distracted him. You know, that when you see 8s and 9s for damage, it doesn't really instill a lot of confidence, does it? You're going to have a phase 2 with an extra health bar, aren't you? I just know it. You are. There's no way you're this easy. No way at all. Calling it. He's going to get up, he's going to turn into the moon beast, and he's going to... Give me the reward. It's very quick when he transforms. You blink, you miss it. Screw it. No! Stupid dog! Stupid dog! Stupid fucking dog!
Stupid dog!
Stupid Brett! Right, we're out. No! No, 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 no! Fucking piece of shit, stupid fucking thing! Well, this was bloody pointless. Ooh, jank! Ooh, we like that! We like that here! Why do I enjoy this? Oh, I'm not sure if I'm not supposed to be doing it, but I'm enjoying doing it. Ah! What? What? No! No! Okay. I'm with that phantom. I'm with that guy, you know? Walk out from the rat cave, we'll just see this giant chasm open up. Like, you know what? No, I'm good. Think I might leave. Think I might not stay here. Oh. It's a sleepy bear. He's got an item next to him. Yeah! Oh, are you kidding? That's a joke. That's a parody. That's a parody of a joke being funny. I'm in your belly button, bitch! But you didn't expect this! Ah! God damn it. These loud noises from me, I bet you can't bear it. I glitched inside. Hello. I can see your innards. There aren't any! No, not the bear hug! Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Please. Relinquish me from your hold. Rune bear. Oh, where do you reside? The runescape! I can't see. Ah! I'm dead. Penis breath. Damn it. I have 9,000 souls, dude. I have 9,000 souls. I have nine. Oh no. Yes. Okay then. I hurt a lot more than last time. You want easy mode as an introduction? Oh no, the water! I'm the Wicked Witch of the West, one splash and I do a dashing death!
Guess who I am? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
One, two, three. It's as easy as A, B, C. And B is second in that list. Gotta be easy, right? B for bear. B for bitch. B for bastard! What is your effective range? You're a Barrett 50 cal on wheels! This bear can fuck off. One more go. Just one, Cornetto. Get up there, please! I was holding the block button and I dodged. So how the fuck did I get hit? Do it. Probably should have done that as I walked through. All I need is for these guys to hurt his poise. That's all I... God damn it, dude. Not me! You can't grab dogs! Ow. Come on! How on earth? How? Stop killing my dogs! Yes! Get it. That's... Why is your head on fire? Bear! Oh, shit, I missed again. bear. Oh no, bear.
Why are you missing, you bloody credulous idiot?
I hate you, dude. But on terms of hate, there's the rest of the game and then there's this bear.
Oh.
Are you serious with this camera? Are you riffing on me? Well, I'm glad that missed. He kicked his little leggies out and it didn't batter in my cranium and or penis. Are you absolutely... No, stop! Okay. Stop! What? Where? What? Die! Die! So I am going to go back to the intro to do the key thing so I can finally get that done. Well, this looks absolutely horrible. Why do I get the feeling this is one of those jokes? One of them pranks? So, hey, it's the first opportunity you've got to... Okay! Fringe folk heroes... Right, yeah. Real fucking hero inventing this shit. Uh-oh. That one's on me. You missed. Oh.
What? 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 No! What do you mean? What do you mean no?
Excuse me? Are you kidding? I see! Ah, shit! Oh, no. No! Whoa, close. You penis. Oi! I know you do that because you did that last time, but you scared me. No! Unbelievable, stupid fucking cabbage patch of unrealistic pieces of shit. Why? Why? I'm gonna go back up to reclaim my lost life. I ain't scared of you anymore. Oh, well, I'll tell you like a little bit back. Oh, that's stupid, bro. That's just real dumb. I'm gonna heal. You do whatever you want. But you can always die in a Souls game. Doesn't matter how low their health is, they still hurt. And I am stupid. Were you a Vex Minotaur with this? Here your teleports completely nullified by some Are you kidding? Are you a fucking stupid mad hacker? Are you kidding me? See you, Chief, you silly git. Does it work on vision or something? Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, is it coming back? Oh! I just heard it, you know. I hate you. Oh my God. Really? You fuck it. Just literally go away. Literally just fuck off. Unbelievably bullshit enemies. Oh, a crossbow bolt. Oh, well, that's just four times your health because they happen to be glowing! What the hell is this guy's deal? Every time I think I know what his paths are, his limitations, his habitual things, it just changes. Is he spinning around? Are you kidding? What is this? This fucking stupid piece of shit cunt motherfucker just changes the rules every single time. Every time! You better have been counting these deaths. That's all I know. You better have been counting. What have I done again? Shag off. I hate you. You are just such a... You're just such a... You know what? Can we uninstall these fucking bastards?
I'm gonna do a kick. Oh. Oh, Broadway! Living in the sunlight, having in the moonlight, having a wonderful time! Kill yourself!
Crossbow wielded, fucking alleyway hiding, pieces of shit!
It's a great place, I'm really glad I came here. Thank you, Icy. Am I insane? Follow me. Follow me. Here you go. Now go back upstairs.
No, I don't think I will.
This is a nightmare. No, this is impossible, huh? Rue it. Yep. Dead as the day is dark. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be just fine. I still don't get it. You know? I can get past this bit. I can get to this bit. I can understand this bit. Well, no, I'm lying. I don't understand this bit. I know what to do to get to this! Uh-oh. But yeah, that doesn't mean I actually understand it. You know, I think I fucking hate this game. You know, I think I fucking hate this stupid fucking game with its stupid bullshit fucking pieces of shit. Motherfucking R1 spamming idiots that are just as bad at the game as me and they still win. Pretty fucking sure it's them that I hate. Whole dungeon to be fine, but no! Gotta have those stupid pieces of shit waiting for you, slowing you down! I'll be fine. My imp head is good luck. It's the good luck that I need. So close to turning this game off. Oh, he's gone! Stupid piece of shit. You and me. Who the fuck hurt you? Oh! Oh, good news, everyone. Brett, you're an idiot. Brett, you're a fucking idiot panini! Right, can someone justify why it is in the inside, where there is no fresh air, they have the power of the wind?! Oh, I should have gone the other way, because there might be a bonfire. And ironically, there's this. Great game, thank you for making those. Right, time to die! Oh, what the fuck?
Round one, fight.
Yeah. Yeah. Of course.
Round two, fight.
Oh, of course. Why not just keep spinning through the whole room? You know? Just kind of want to see what my damage is. Right. Oh, right. You ever seen a slinky? That's a boss now. We've got one that's made of wood and dragon flesh. Do you want an Elden Ring slinky? It attacks you with its spring stretch. Yeah! This is great! I don't have any Estus already! Oh, he's double axe handling! See you, dude! Oh, I actually hit its head. Get it. Oh, that's that.
Oh!